Hi everyone, welcome to Ohon Times today. I'm thrilled to share a monumental moment in the world of cinema. Anasuya Sen Gupta, a brilliant actress, has just made history at the prestigious Cannes Film Festival. Anasuya has become the first Indian to win the Best Actress Award at the UN Certain Regard segment of the festival. This is not just a win for her, but a beacon of hope and a symbol of progress for many around the world. In her powerful acceptance speech, Anasuya dedicated her award to the queer community and other marginalized groups fighting for equality. She said, "You don't have to be queer to fight for equality. You don't have to be colonized to understand that colonizing is pathetic. We just need to be very, very decent human beings." This statement isn't just powerful. It encapsulates the spirit of change and the essence of empathy. Anasuya's win is a celebration of diversity and the strength of human character. But let's also take a moment to glance at the other winners in the UN Certain Regard segment. Black Dog by Guano took home the Prix on Certain Regard, while The Story of Solimain by Boris Loin won the jury prize. The Best Director awards were shared by Roberto Minervini for The Damned and Rungano Nioni for On Becoming a Guinea Fowl. And let's not forget the performance awards, where alongside Anasuya, Abu Sangare was recognized for his role in The Story of Solimain. The Youth Prize went to Holy Cow, Vingt Dieu by Louise Courvoisier, and a special mention to Nora by Taufik Al-Zaidi. Anasuya Sen Gupta's win at Cannes is not just about an award. It's about breaking barriers, challenging the status quo, and inspiring a generation. As film enthusiasts, it's a moment to reflect on the power of cinema, to drive social change, and to celebrate diverse voices that rise despite challenges. Let's continue to support and recognize such powerful narratives that not only entertain, but also enlighten and inspire. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more updates from the cinematic world.